Yo guys, Shri Akal, Namaste and what's up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you all doing well and I hope you all having amazing day so far. So I'm back with brand new video regarding Guns of Boom, and in this video I'm gonna talk about the Stingray. So basically I'm gonna give you the review about the Stingray. So as you guys know that the first video which I did about the Stingray was the first impression of this sniper rifle, and now after 3-4 days I used it for 3-4 matches and now I have a decent idea about this gun. How to use it or where to use it, and should you guys grind hard for this gun or not. So let's get started with this video. So first of all, this gun is very decent. The damage wise, this gun is quite decent. The damage is 3100, and in my opinion, which is quite decent damage. And for all the snipers, the damage should be around about close to 4k or should be 4000. Not more than that, then this game will become eventually sniper having or sniper heavy because of the damage. So damage should be of all the sniper rifles should be around about 4k on a head. And that's the if I talk about the damage wise, this gun is decent. And if I talk about the perk wise, then perk wise this gun is very good against the campers and against the squads sometime as well, because squads usually play together and they try to camp at one place or they try to gather their teammates at one place. So against them it's very good, but the problem with this gun is that you have to don't need to like reload this gun, or you need to just recharge this gun after every one shot. So whenever you need to take a headshot or body shot, or you need to take a shot on your enemy, you need to recharge this gun, which take a bit time. And because of that reason I don't like it. And the similar situation was happening with the Orochi, but Orochi was too good because of the damage, but now it's nerfed and now hardly anyone using that gun. So similar problem with this gun is very slow and very hard to use, and it's only useful in a certain situation. For example, on like capture point maps and on a small maps it's very hard to use and it's almost impossible to use, but on a long maps and on a sniper heavy maps it's very good to use. And if I talk about the perk, then perk only work sometime, because you all the time you don't gonna get the teammates or you don't gonna get the opponents who are gonna standing together. So perk always doesn't work, it's only work in some situations. So that's why I'm considering this gun to be decent gun. So it's not something that you should grind hard for this gun. For example, I'm just trying to collect some fragments of this gun. So far I collected 245 or 260 fragments of this gun and I haven't unlocked it yet. So for me, I'm just trying to play casually and I just trying to get the fragments. If I get 10 fragments in a day, that's good. If I get 100, that's good. If I get 200, that's also good. So I'm not just trying to play hard for this gun, and I'm just not grinding hard for this gun as well. So all I'm just trying to do is just to collect some fragments, and in the future I will unlock it with the battle fair in a near future. So that's about this gun. Don't try to go hard for this gun, just try to play some matches, try to collect some fragments and you will be good. And other than that, some of you guys always ask me about should you go for the sunburst in an event. So in my opinion, getting sunburst in an event it's hard, because the event fairs are always hard to get weapon fragments. And it's totally up to you. If you want to go for sunburst, you can, but if you don't want to go for it, you guys can go for the Stingray over the helmet as well. So that's all about today's video. So I hope you guys will enjoy today's video, and if you do, make sure to leave a like on this video, share this video with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and turn that notification bell on, so I will catch you in the next video. So stay safe guys and enjoy your life.
Bang. Oh. Abomination. Elimination. Double elimination. Perfect aim. You rock. Nice. Elimination, domination. Nice. Nice.